It started charging. The display is on. I have this tablet not charging. I connected charger here, not charging. Let's see how to fix it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am your host Muhammad Ashraf and I welcome you on my YouTube channel. Let's open it. BLU Smartphones. Its charging port is already replaced. It's really fantastic. Yes, we have 5 volt. If 5 volt are reaching here, on this bed, what's wrong here? Yes, it is not soldered properly. This solder ball is here and these tabs are free. I will retouch the solder because it's this positive terminal must reach at this point. Yes, we can see continuity is reaching here, but it is not connected with this pin and not connected with this pin. Someone installed this charging port, but it is not connected to PCB and it is not aligned properly. Outer pins must be connected to ground. Okay. These positive pins must be connected to each other. This okay, but it is not connected to 5 volt section. Its pad is damaged. Positive, ground. Yes, 0.48 ampere. It started charging. The display is on. 1.68 ampere. power on. Reverse the charging cable. Rotate charging cable. If you enjoyed this process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.